LMS, welcome back to Buzz TV. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Do you get deja vu?
Hey, LMS, it's Taylor with your school news. Today is day 6, Tuesday, February 15th, and the Reading Olympics will meet Thursday in the library after school. Please remember to bring your $15 for the t-shirt. Mr. Landrum, the girls' basketball coach at LMS, is running a free basketball clinic this spring for any players in 6th or 7th grade that think they want to try out for the team next season. The purpose of this clinic is to teach fundamental basketball skills in a fun, safe setting. If you're interested, please see the school website for more information. Snow tubing packets and payments are due today. Reminder that there is no school Friday or Monday. The Hive is open for 7th and 8th grade only today, and today's lunch is lasagna roll-ups, and tomorrow's lunch is Domino's. That's all for me, now on to your world news.
Good morning, LMS. My name is Claire Janine, and this is your world news update. Can you imagine retiring at the age of 15 as a multimillionaire? Pixie Curtis from Australia is just 10 years old. Despite still being in elementary school, Pixie owns two successful companies selling wildly popular fidget toys and hair accessories. Pixie may become the youngest person in the world to retire. So what do you think about this, LMS? Are you inspired to start your own business? That's all for today's World News Update. I'm Claire Janine for Buzz TV.
Hey, LMS, welcome back to your weather news. Today will be mostly sunny with a high of 33 and a low of 20, and tomorrow will be partly cloudy with a high of 48 and a low of 41. That's all for me, LMS. Now and over to see your sports news.
Good morning, LMS. It's Ella bringing you your sports news. Today I bring you a recap on Sunday's Super Bowl 56. The Los Angeles Rams 2021 season, which essentially took on a Super Bowl, received its Halloween ending Sunday night after pulling off a 23-20 comeback victory over the Cincinnati Bengals. Now let's recognize some players. Many are saying there's a reason why Aaron Donald is a future Hall of Famer, and he showed why in the second half. Led by Donald, the Rams' defensive line absolutely took over the game in the third quarter. The Rams' defense sacked Joe Burrow's Super Bowl record, trying 7 times in the game, and the painful part for Burrow was that 5 of those sacks came in the third quarter. With the Bengals absolutely shutting down the Rams' run game, Los Angeles needed a big performance from its stars receiver, and both guys came through. Before leaving the game with an injury in the first half, Odell Beckham Jr. caught 2 passes for 52 yards and a touchdown. There have also been a lot of statements such as the Cincinnati Bengals coaching was just not in this game. One of Cincinnati's best players in the game was Joe Mixon, but for some reason, Zach Taylor, the Bengals head coach, seemed to forget about Mixon's existence on big plays. What do you think about this year's Super Bowl, LMS? Well, that's all for me. Now let's head on over to your entertainment news.
Would you ever kiss me? I'm not even half as pretty. You gave her your sweater. It's just polyester, but you like her better. Wish I were Heather.
Good morning, LMS. Sami here with the entertainment news. As the Cincinnati Bengals and the Los Angeles Rams battle it out for a chance to win Super Bowl LVI at SoFi Stadium in Los Angeles, California, 5 music legends took the stage for the halftime show live on NBC and Peacock. Award-winning artists Dr. Dre, Kendrick Lamar, Eminem, Snoop Dogg, and Mary J. Blige will take the stage at the 2022 halftime show with guest star performer 50 Cent. They performed Next Episode by Dr. Dre, California Love by Tupac and Dr. Dre, In the Club by 50 Cent, Family Affair by Mary K. Blige, No More Pain by Tupac, All Right by Kendrick Lamar, MAAD City by Kendrick Lamar, Forget About Dre by Dr. Dre and Eminem, Lose Yourself by Eminem, Still Dre by Dr. Dre. Here's a short clip for the halftime show. So, LMMS, have you watched the halftime show yet? That's all for me. Now onto your TikTok dance competition.
Why you tripping? I ain't even doing it. I'm a jerk. You ain't never lied.
That's all for BuzzTV LMMS. Tune in tomorrow and have a great rest of your day.